button. We're just going to try to push it. We're just going to...
Hi, Peter Furler here with my good mate...
That Phil Joel.
He's quick. We're giving a shout out. Look forward to the movie coming up, the K-Love Awards movie, June 13th. Cheers.
Christchurch, New Zealand. We're Newsboys, but part of Newsboys United. Phil Joel, Michael Tate, Duncan Phillips, and of course, we in America have heard about the tragedy. Our hearts ache for those who have gone on and for those who are left behind with all the terror attack. It's a terrible thing. It's something you can never get used to because it's inhumane. And one of my best friends, besides Duncan Phillips, Australian man he is Phil Joel, one of my bestest on the planet. I'm born in New Zealand, moved to America to join Newsboys, and I know he feels the same way. Our hearts ache, but you know what, guys? Greater is he that's in us than all the terrorists in the world, all the crazies in the world. God has this thing, and it's just another reason why we can stay on our knees, stay in the Word. But in the meantime, be prayerful, be vigilant, and don't lose hope because God's not dead. We believe it. Hey, what's up with the Newsboys United?
Listen to our brand new album, United, on Spotify now.
Peace.
what's up? Newsboys United here. We've been in the studio working on brand new music for you guys. And we're so excited to be sharing one of our latest songs, Greatness of Our God.
We had a brilliant time in the studio, and we knew when we were recording this song, it was something special.
Guys, it's available now on Apple Music, Amazon, Spotify, and anywhere else you listen to music. Check it out, and come and hear the new song live at a show.
And we still believe God's not dead. We'll see you then.
I got a call from Newsboys management, and the lads called, a few months ago.
Yeah.
And they had a tune that they were working on, and you want to come in and, you know.
Bless us with your vocals.
We traveled together on tour buses when we were kids.
Oh my God.
And so we had, so there is that brotherhood that's there. And honestly, we hadn't really sung together that much, is kind of crazy.
Yep.
So this was really the first time I sent where it was a constant effort to come in and sing together. The cross has the final word to me is about the power of Jesus and about what he did. It's what Christians hope in, is that something has happened in the earth that happened from the beginning where man disobeyed God. And it opened doors that brought in powerful things, sickness and disease and hurt and pain. And science can't defeat them things, and drugs can't defeat them, alcohol can't defeat them, Buddha can't, the New Age can't, Muhammad can't. The only thing that can is something more powerful than all of them, and that has to be something more powerful than death. And the only thing more powerful than death, we believe, is Jesus Christ, what he did on the cross.
I always get asked in our Q&A sessions, what's your favorite part about performing or being in the Newsboys or being in the band? And I often say, the people that sing back the songs that you, that God blessed you with. I often say the closer we get to the creator, the more creative we get. And God's given us some wonderful songs, fantastic songs throughout the years, from my DC Talk band down to Newsboys. And just to be the conduit, the carrier of such a message, knowing God's word does not come back void, ever. And knowing you can sing these songs and touch the heart of, well, millions of people.
You know, I think you'd like to do that, wouldn't you? I love you, sweetheart. Thanks for singing your brains out. Thank you, Tennessee. We love you so much.
Hey guys, how you doing? It's Peter here with Newsboys United. We are officially on tour. It's been good to reconnect with, firstly, the band.
The whole United theme, I don't think I even knew how important it was to us and to the audience. These people are just having the time of their lives, and it's awesome because so are we up on stage. I have to kind of pinch myself going, this is really happening, we're really doing this, we're playing these songs again, which I thought I'd never get to play. You don't just get back together after 10 years and pick up where you left off and have a blast with it, you know?
It's just been really fun to get back together as a band and hang out and play some of the old songs with some dear friends.
Obviously, Mike and I, we've been friends for a long time, and that's what I think you pick up in the night. You get these two different eras of the band, and they just seem to work really good together. So you just have to come and see the show. Thanks to all those that have come out. It's been a blast, and we're just getting started. So cheers.
We're the Newsboys, Newsboys United, and we are embarking on this wonderful Winter Jam. It's the quintessential Christian tour.
The great thing about Winter Jam, too, is it's a really safe environment. The age group is from 5 to 95.
This tour is one of these tours where it's very united, and families are coming together, people from different denominations, different walks of life are coming together, and it's a night about God. It's a night about celebrating our faith. Discovering it for some, others just, you know, just really enjoying being together.
Yeah.
And so it's a really fun time to be a musician and to be sharing our faith.
Looking forward to seeing you on Winter Jam 2019. Come see the boys.
Hey, what's up, guys? We're the Newsboys United, and this year, we're not going to be a creation.
There is no creation this year.
That's what we're not going to do there.
We are really excited to be a part of the online event that Creation's having this year.
Not quite the light show.
But we'll be interacting and having a really good time, as only Newsboys United know how.
Of course.
We'll see you there.
But next year, we'll be there, right?
Yep.
Peace. Hey, what's up, guys? We are Newsboys United, and we are beyond stoked. We're going to be touring with a guy, a legend.
He is a legend. You guys have toured with him before.
Back in the day, yeah, we did.
Newsboys haven't. We had the opportunity, and we're thrilled to be touring with that good and dear friend, Michael W. Smith.
Yes, friends of friends, truly forever. Anyone, let's tour, guys. You're going to see some things you've never seen before.
True.
On a tour with bands. Smitty, Newsboys United, you don't want to miss it. If I were you... Well, I'm not you, but if I were you being me, I'd be there. I'm going to be there. Pete's going to be there. Phil's going to be there. Doug's going to be there. Jeff and Jody and Smitty and his band.
We'll see you there.
See you there. Cupcakes and ice cream. All right, guys. Question number one.
Yeah.
Who would scream the loudest on a roller coaster?
No doubt about it.
Yes, that'd be me. All right. Question number two. What question do you get asked the most while on tour?
Who does your hair?
That's good. Okay, that's that one. All right. Number three. Have you ever accidentally sang the wrong lyric in a song? Excuse me.
Yeah.
Me. Guilty.
Yes, yes.
Chocolate man guilty. Okay. Uh-huh. Number four. What do you love about being a musical group the most?
Catering. Free food. Nothing wrong with that, right?
Two of us doors slamming.
I'm gonna be cinnamon and say I love the fans.
You had to go there.
We were having a fun moment.
Yeah.
A fun moment?
Yeah.
Are we in trouble?
Are we in trouble?
Number five. Which is better, pizza or cheeseburgers?
I don't eat either. We don't really
like
eat either.
Do
you? Yeah, they're both pretty good. Yeah. You know, if you've had pizza, you don't really feel like a cheeseburger.
Talking about.
But if you've had a cheeseburger, you have to feel like
pizza. Yeah, no.
I don't know, it's tough. It's tough.
I just have to beat her for my answer.
Yeah,
wow.
I
know. That's a little bit. Yeah. Number six.
Yeah.
Who's the funniest member of the group?
Funniest?
Funniest. You're looking at funniest.
Yeah.
You're quirky.
Are you laughing with or at?
Both. Let's point at. Maybe with.
Next!
Alright, next.
You win both.
You win both, honey. You get both. We always say dingus, that word dingus makes me laugh.
Yes.
Yes. What's your favorite Newsboys song and why?
You do a lot of songs.
Lost the plot.
I'm gonna go with He Reigns and God's Not Dead.
Oh man, that's a tough. I mean, it's like asking what's your favorite child. You can't say, you know.
Well, actually, you can.
Really?
Yeah. Oh, really? I thought you did at breakfast.
All right. Number 7. What's one thing you wish you could do before you die?
Yeah,
seriously, guys.
Yeah, seriously?
Yeah.
You know what I want to do? Never done. I want to jump out of a plane. Never done that.
That might be the last
thing. Yeah, it might be the last thing I ever do, but that's, I definitely want to do that.
Well, mine's related. I want to fly a plane. I want to be a pilot.
Well, that's never going to happen, is it?
Well, you never know.
You never know.
You never know.
I'd like to watch Duncan jump out of a plane, but Mike's flying.
That, I want to see that.
Okay, all right. Number 8. Yeah. What's your favorite show to binge watch? Breaking Bad.
Stranger Things.
Oh no,
Stranger Things.
The one I like?
I watch.
Oh, you like Forensic Files.
Forensic Files. Yeah, yeah. I definitely do.
I like Discovery Channel, man.
Discovery's always great. Yeah.
All right, coming up. Which musical artist most inspired you growing up?
Nat King Cole.
Michael Tate for me.
Peter with the same age before. What do you got?
Toby Mac for me. Yeah.
Oh, there you go.
That older generation, yeah.
All right. Yeah. Number 10.
Yep.
Lucky number 10. If the cross gets the final word, then who gets the first one?
My wife. My wife gets the first one.
Yep.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, I can't argue with
that.
It's always right.
Why is the band named the Newsboys?
Easy to spell.
I'm not going to answer that. Wow.
Hey, what's up? We're Newsboys United, and the brand new Newsboys United record is available everywhere. Have you got it?
Yeah, everywhere you buy records, everywhere you buy music.
It's available now.
Streaming.
Go get it. Go get it.
Hey, what's up? I'm Michael Tate of DC Talk and of Newsboys. Here with my bestie mate, Mr. Sir Duncan Phillips.
Thank you.
I always said Mr.
Thank
Sir you. Duncan Phillips.
No, that's fine. That's fine. Yeah.
Hey, we're going to be in a boat pretty soon.
I know. June
10th to the 14th.
We are going on the Jesus Freak cruise and we cannot wait.
You'll see
DC Talk, of course, will be there. Newsboys will be there, but we've got a treat, Michael.
We sure do. We're going to unite this thing. We're going to make it Newsboys United! You can't go wrong.
Okay, come on. DC Talk, Newsboys United. See you then.
Make them wonder what you got. Make them wish that they were not on the outside looking boy.
Hey, what's up? We're the Newsboys United.
Listen to our brand new record, United, on Apple Music now.
Aussie ball is best, mate.
Oh, yes! And we come on, come on, Dylan. What do you got? Come on,
what do you got? Pull up. Let's see the pull up.
Pretend's good, yeah.
Block it.
Come on.
Okay.
Oh!
Amy here, along with the Newsboys.
We got Duncan, we got Michael, and Yay. Peter Furler.
What up?
What up?
We're getting ready to go to iFly, right?
We are.
We are.
Are
you nervous?
Yeah.
No.
The Bible does say, "Lo, I'm with you always, to the end." Lo. Yeah. It's a little scary.
That's though, right. Yeah. And the Book of Opinions says that if a man was meant to fly, he would have wings.
Is that First Opinions or Second?
Second Opinions. Or maybe it's Hesitations. I don't know. It's okay, next to us.
So, hey, we got a couple people. Do you guys want to join us?
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah.
Our winners?
Yes. Yeah. Introduce yourselves, if you don't mind.
Stephanie.
Hey.
So glad you guys.
Are you nervous?
Yeah.
Okay. I was fine until we talked about everything flying out.
Hi, Julie. Julie's joining us. Good morning.
So we just chatted with the news.
So exciting. You guys ready?
We're ready.
We are ready.
Are you ready?
They're gonna do this thing.
All right.
We'll watch.
By the way, coming to town to actually play in October at HEB Cedar Park.
Oh, there's that.
That's right. We did play in a band.
Big church night out.
Church night out.
Yes.
We're coming to your town, and we're bringing a bunch of friends with us, a bunch of bands with us. So we're gonna have a good time.
Sounds great. You can find out more at spirit1059.com.
Yes. Oh, and Julie says, Peter, she met you a few years ago.
I apologize. Sorry.
Sorry for what I said.
Yeah. Oh, thank you guys.
Julie. See ya.
We are live. Okay, cool. Hey everybody, how you doing? It's me again. This is becoming a bit of a habit, isn't it? It's Caleb's fault. He makes me do this every few days. I hear somebody. Phil Joel, holding the building up right there.
So
he's very good at that. Well, we're getting ready to go on. We're in Sioux Falls, South Dakota. Yeah, and it's gonna be fun. So follow us out and we'll tell Caleb. If you want Caleb to go somewhere in certain parts of the building, just tell him to go. You know, like section C, row 5, wherever it is. And we're going to try and get the sound better in the next coming days in these posts, if we can. Aren't we, Caleb?
Yeah, oh yeah.
For sure. Oh yeah, for sure, he says. Do people know what you look like, Caleb?
I don't know.
It's good looking, man.
Hey, everybody.
Are you single, Caleb?
Okay.
So you're available?
Yeah, I never know.
Look at that. That's a fresh young face. And here's Mitchell.
Hey, Mitchell.
How's it going, mate?
Live.
Matt, he runs the video.
Hey, what's up? We're the Newsboys, joined by my good friend Peter Furler. Our good friend Peter Furler.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm friends with both of you.
Yeah, yes, you are.
That's right. Important. Share the spirit. It's so important. It's a great time of year to support local Christian radio. It makes such a difference in the community. So we encourage you to get out there, get behind it. We love it.
Spirit FM.
Yeah.
Boom. 105.9.
Come on.
Through the fragments of a breaking wall, I see you, my friend. I touch your face again. Miracles will happen as we dream. Never gonna survive unless we get a little crazy. No, we're never gonna survive unless we get a little crazy. Well, for the people,
yeah,
but it's so much to fly. Is it crazy? Oh, oh, darling.
What does that say about me?
Hey guys, how you doing? It's Duncan and Peter from Newsboys United. We're in Brandon, Mississippi. We are so sorry the show has been postponed because of really bad weather coming in.
But guys, do not worry. We'll be back to play this show.
Christian radio has been a big part of our lives. I know with Peter and his boys, me with Toby Mac and DC Talk back in the day. It's very important to us, and I believe the Word of God does not come back void. And as musicians, we carry a very powerful message, God's Word, in lyric and song and melody. And that we're conduits for the gospel. And a lot of times people will just come across the station at a time of day, at any time of day, and be in any kind of mood, and music can strike them in a place. Nothing else can hit them like that. So we look at it as powerful people.
Yeah, I agree. I think it's really important what you look at and what you listen to, who you hang out with. You know, we're influenced by many things in society, and the great thing about Christian radio is there is always a positive impact. There's always something coming from there that is life-changing. And, you know, if we don't let our hearts get hardened and we open up to that source, then it really is life-changing. We've seen it. We've been around the trap for a little while, and we've definitely seen it have a massive effect on a culture.
I think too, it gives people hope. I think there's a lot of craziness out there. There's a lot of, people are hurting. There's a lot of angst out there. People are hating on each other, you know, whether it be on social or whether it be physically. We're seeing a lot of kind of hate riots, a lot of hate out there at the moment. We're really divided as a country, but when you can turn on KLTY and listen to the music, to all the music on KLTY. It gives people that hope, and that gives them that inspiration. I mean, one of the biggest things, Mike, that we hear is don't stop what you're doing. Keep on doing what you're doing, because inspiring. What you're doing really has impacted my family. And I think one of the wonderful things is a lot of these parents were fans of the band back in the day, but now they have teenage kids, and we get the chance and the privilege to impact their children as well. So I think it's hope and it's love. I think that one of the biggest things that people are missing in this world is love. And I think we're called to love people. And but it's difficult sometimes. It's dirty sometimes. It's not convenient for us to love people. But as we're maturing in our faith, we're realizing that that's the stuff that's eternal. The size of your house or your cars or all that wonderful stuff. And it's good stuff. It really doesn't matter because it's all going to burn Monday. But what is eternal is those people, is of eternal value, is those people you can take, hopefully you can take to heaven with you and get to enjoy eternity. So
I just may add one last point, you know what I mean?
Yep.
All in all, thank God for Christian Radio and thank God for KLTY.
Hey guys, Peter Furler from Newsboys United. Fun fact about me is one of these disco balls fell out of the roof and landed on my head while I was in Oklahoma City. I had to go to the hospital and get glass taken out of my head.
You're so weird.
Hey, what's up, guys? This is Michael Tate from the Newsboys.
Hey, guys. Peter here from Newsboys United.
And today we're practicing social distance because of the good old coronavirus. God help us all.
You know what? Newsboys, in partnership with K-Love, are going to premiere a brand new video for a song called Love One Another, and you're going to be the first to see it.
And I must say this, I've made a lot of videos in my lifetime. This video was a blast. It was the longest for sure, about 4 or 5 days making the video. But as you'll see, I hope all the labor was not in vain.
Yeah, so what Mike's saying basically is we want you all to enjoy this exclusive premiere of our video. But even as we've adopted social distancing, it doesn't mean we can't socially stay connected and serve one another's needs of our neighbors and each other in the community. And K-Love one another today and every day.
So you get a chance, watch the video. And I can guarantee you, you're going to watch it over and over and over again because it's that much fun. Every time you watch it, there's something else new.
We hope you enjoy it, and we hope you laugh along with us and maybe at us.
And I also hope you guys, in this time of social distancing, not disconnect with humanity completely. Go out and love someone. K-Love someone today.
Yeah.
He said go, guys, I have this.
Oh really?
Hey guys, what's up? We're Newsboys United and we love the Lone Star State of Texas so much. We're coming to Tyler for the Andrew Palau Crusade. Newsboys United, all of us are coming. We love Texas, one of our favorite places to play.
Sure.
The Lone Star State. We've been to many times.
Very true.
We did a Texas tour one time.
We did. We did the Texas World Tour one time. We did. That's right.
We got Peter Furler.
Everything's bigger in Texas.
That is true. We will see you there October 5. The greatness of our God.
I know sometimes it seems like times are turbulent, and they may be for you and for me, but what reassures me is that Jesus has seen it all. You think about what he went through and what he has seen and what God has seen. He has overcome, he still remains, and I just want to encourage you that in these times that we live in, God is faithful, he's seen it all, he has overcome it all, and you are part of his children, and he's there for you, he's a rock, he's stable, and he's someone you can depend on and call out to, and he is the solution. Just want to encourage you in that. Be safe, stay strong, and we hope to see you soon.
Hey, how you doing? Peter Furler from Newsboys United here. As you know, we're living in some fairly turbulent times And right now, more than ever, we need the message of love. You know, when we love, we show the true nature of God. And well, we've written a song about love. It's called Love One Another. Hope you dig it. And thanks for spreading love through the airwaves. Cheers. Love one another.
Rocking the All-American Summer Concert Series, brought to you by Sandals. We're going to talk to the band. Come up next.
They were invited to the wedding.
How long ago did you guys gather?
Pete? I think this is...
Sometimes it happens, folks. Even right outside of Malibu.
You filming me?
No, no, you're not.
What's happening here?
Mayhem, I love it. Woo! How about you, Pete? You love mayhem?
Nah.
Duncan does. He is mayhem.
Oh, wait.
What?
Careful, Mike. Careful.
I ain't scared of being... Never gets old.
Oh God!
Whoa! Stuck here and.
Yeah! Oh! Watch out, guys! Just keep going, don't stop!
Final day of rehearsals here at Tate Manor. You can see the boys are weary, but determined to complete their jobs, their duties for the public, the paying public, I should mention. Yes, we're excited about this tour.
Yes, most very of us, excited.
Most of us are excited about this tour. Wow. It'll include me. I'm pretty excited. Where's Duncan? Anybody know who Duncan is?
In his cage.
Oh, the cage, yeah, the animal, the cage, yes, there he is. Fantastic, isn't it?
It's like the Pope of drummers.
Isn't God good? Can you say reunited? Yes, and there's a brown guy right there.
It feels so good.
Brown skin with, yes, God bless you, as you were, as you all were.
Message delivered live on Sirius XM.
The Big Apple, baby.
Yeah. What up?